Okay, YouTube, today I'm going to be changing the CPU fan on this Dell Inspiron 1545. Got the new fan from Amazon, like $8. Hopefully the freaking thing's gonna work, because this, you gotta tear this freaking laptop all the way down in order to, I mean, it looks like it's gonna be a pain right in my freaking butt. So, I figure, what the heck, might as well give her a shot here. Take the battery out first. It's awful dark. Battery out, suppose we have to get the hard drive out, the DVD out, so I might as well take all that stuff out first. I don't know if I'm gonna be doing this in the proper order, but what the heck. I mean, that's the easy stuff. There's the DVD, blam. Hard drive. Probably should put a SSD drive in here, but for now that'll be good. Take this off here. I don't know why they had to make this freaking fan so difficult to get at. I mean, you literally have to disassemble the whole freaking computer. Pop this pig off here. Let's see. Where's my knife? Pop that off. We gotta take off the Wi-Fi wires. I think we gotta get the RAM out. I know we gotta take the CPU cooler off and everything there, and take the CPU out, so I might as well do that right now. Oh, you know what? I think I was supposed to loosen this up kind of opposite. Let's see here. Okay. There's the cooler. I might take it out and blow the fins out while I get her apart. Now this is running a Pentium, dual core Pentium. Let me take the CPU out. Dang it, my freaking eyes are terrible, man. I don't know if I gotta get that all the way over. Looks like that should do it right there. I'm gonna get a little slotted screwdriver here. Oh, there you go. You just turn it all the way and it'll pop it right out. Lift her up. Get a little sticker on there. That be that. It's a, Alright, now I don't have one of them little, holder thingies, so I'm just gonna set it right there. Okay, so we got that. We gotta take the Wi-Fi off here. You just pop right straight up. Come on, bitch. One. Two. Get that stuff out of the way there. Blammo. Now the RAM. And I think there's a screw down in here that has to come out. So that'll just be popping that back, taking it out, one, two, I don't see a screw in there. Oh well, it only take a second to put back in there. The screw here, And I got all the screws around the case here, so might as well start out here. I gotta get my little tray here. Oh boy. Alright. Boy, these screws aren't in it very tight. Almost feels like somebody's had this part before. It's missing a screw right here. Got that. That. And then, too, some of these screws look like they got freaking water damage on them or something. So there's a screw in there. Looks like they all gotta come. Maybe not, but I don't think it'll hurt to run them all out of there. Did I already take that out? Nope. Alright, so we got all that. I have one here. I have one here. There's two screws in here where the battery goes. These look like they gotta come. Them are little ones, so I'll set them in a different area. Alright, so we got all that. Looks like everything's out of there. So, we still in frame here? Okay. Alright, now we gotta get all this crap off. Boy, what a cheesy freaking You wanna have the screen back far enough to clear the hinges there. So we got that. Now we gotta get the keyboard, which is here and here. There's two of them. One. I'll put that in with the screws from the case because they're all the same size. Alright, so now this should just pop up like any other laptop. Alright, now we gotta get this ribbon cable off here. It should just... I can't remember how this one goes. It's been a while since I've done one. You're going up that way. Usually you just pull them up. Maybe I just gotta get you. I'll probably have to look at one of my older videos. Ah, there we go. Yeah, that little door, the black door just flips up. And that'd be that, and then that just pulls out. Blam, done. Alright, now we gotta take this off. Let's see, that looks like it's gonna be the same. Just a second. Okay, back again. Kid's looking for my granddaughter, who's still sleeping, thank God. So you just lift that little flapper up there. Pull that straight out, like so. We got it. Looks like we have two. We gotta disconnect that. We gotta take this off here. And away you go, troubles. Let's see here. Now this one, we gotta work out of there. So, that on there. Let's get that up there. Alright, bam. We're good there. This one here. Alright, that just lifts straight up. Then this one looks like it pulls right straight back. So let's get this off here. Out there. Yeah, that pulls straight back. Man, alive, there's a lot of things to come off of here. Okay, so we got this one. That one's gotta come off. Get our Wi-Fi up through here. That's good. I'm gonna loosen this up now. I don't know if we gotta get that off now or with the motherboard or even if they gotta come off at all. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4. And these screws are the same as what goes on the body and the keyboard. So I'll just pop them all in my little magnet tray. Boy, these screws aren't very tight. I think somebody's had this apart before. I really do. Alright, let's see. Does this lift up or do we have to... Oh, we gotta take the... Okay. So that's up there. Alright, that's that. So, this one slid under. Okay, so I should have taken this, that screw out right there. This screw right here. I'll take it out now. It's not threaded very far. Okay, so now we have that. Jeez, looks like that motherboard should, Let's see, the motherboard. Well, we gotta take this off. Right here. So we got a screw there. Here. 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 Gotta get these off. One... And away go troubles down the drain. Alright. So we got that. Let's see. Take this off here. Now that's a small one, so I'm gonna... Okay, so... Whatever that is. Oh, let's just lift it up. So it became unplugged. So hopefully... Oh yeah, okay. So it looks like I might be able to slide that motherboard out. Boy, this thing's a lot cleaner than I thought it was going to be. There's a piece of... These... Well, that one was the same size as the... Wow. They really put this thing in there. Alright, so we got three little screws and one big screw on the motherboard. So let me get the fan unplugged here. There's that. Oh, this looks like it'll. Let's see. Feels like something's. The one thing I don't want to do is break anything, because, oh shoot, you know what, there's a screw under here, so I do have to get this thing off. I have no idea what this is. What the hell is that? Glug, 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 glug. I wonder if I can just get... Alright, I may wind up regretting doing that. Alright. So there be the motherboard. Alright. Now the fan. 1, 2. Lift it up and take it up. Alright, let me see here. Boy, it doesn't sound bad now. Well, I'll tell you what, that thing... That better be the reason this fan wasn't spinning. Because she wasn't spinning. Here's the replacement. The $7 replacement or whatever it was. Huh. Oh, boy. Let's see, you want it like that, right? No. No, duh, it's gotta blow out the back. Make it more on. Alright, so bam. We got that. Well, it came apart quicker than I thought it was going to. I thought it was going to be an all-day process. Then I thought I'd get it all tore apart and do a good cleaning of it, but it is, like, totally clean in here. I thought it was going to be all full of freaking dust and crap and crud and... But nope. Alright, what the hell is this thing? New cardboard. DR101. Alright. So now let me get that. Just a second here. Okay, back again here. Hey, these kids keep coming looking for my granddaughter. And I don't want to wake her up while I'm doing this. Because I don't feel like hearing kids right now. Alright, so you're gonna go up. And so you are going in there. You are there. You're gonna be there. So make sure you got all your wires up. Then we gotta get our pieces down in the front here, where these belongs. Alright, what is, there's something catching, so, oh, that's catching there, alright. This was catching them. Alright, so that's in. That's in. That's in. All is good. Okay, so. Crap, now I can't remember where. I'm gonna have to look back at my video here to see where the screws went. I remember this one, but I can't remember if I need... Well, it's gotta be here, because there's a little triangle. No, maybe not. I know it was a big one. Alright, put you back in there. Alright. Put you back down there. We had a big one for that. I think it was. Nope. Must have been one of these small ones. Okay, so we got that. I have one more big one. So I think that went here. Then I had the two little ones that went here. One there. And one here. Why does it feel like it's up? Okay, so that went like that, I'm pretty sure. Let me just hold this over here real quick so I can look to see. Let's see, so this one goes on there. And we have, what was it? One, two, three. One, two, three. Okay. So that's looking good. Boy, it seems like there should have been more screws than that, but whatever. Alright, so we got that. So we got that. Gotta get this one. You have to go down, slide in, and just close the latch there. So that. Oh no, that's the keyboard. Alright. Make sure this fan's in all the way. Okay. So that's looking good. Let's see, I put these through now, right? Yeah. Pretty sure. Or do I do it after? Let's see here. Yeah, better pull through. No, they gotta go over, because otherwise, why would I have to pull them out? I probably didn't even have to pull them out. I never even did look. Oh, this is funny. Alright, so I got that. We're gonna go there. Okay. So now I gotta put that ground. Shit, was that hooked up to anything there? Doesn't look like it, does it? Nope, sure don't. Alright. So that's where that one goes. Gotta take that one out. When you remove everything. So this one's gonna go in here. Okay, this is good. Put that back down there. That's good. I'm gonna take you. Bring you down in there and there. And you are just gonna sit on there. Okay, so you're pushed back down on there. I'm gonna get you. There we go. Okay, so that's in there. Now, I want to put three screws back. Oh, crap! Ay, ay, ay. I put that one in. I shouldn't have put that one in. So, let me see if I can get this up without having to disconnect. I just want to get it out of the way enough to get that screw up alert. So, I obviously missed putting the screw in someplace in that motherboard. Right? Do 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 do. I've deemed that screw unnecessary. That's my command decision. Do 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 do. That usually happens anyways, you know, wind up having, like, one extra screw, you know. I gotta put you in there. Sure looks like it, doesn't it? Alright, let me hook this back up here, this little hoop-de-doo. That's just bringing it back, sliding it in. I'm closing the door. I don't know if I got her in far enough. Let me pop that door. Oh, yeah. Do-do-do-do. Bonk, beep, bonk, bottom. Alright, now we're gonna run that through there. Bonk. I don't know, that looks... Did these things go under here? Well, they are going to now, so... That looks good. Now here, let's see, if I stick you back in there... Yeah, I better stick a screw in there. Okay, now the keyboard is the same thing, just slide her in, come on, why don't you want to go in there straight, there we go, and lock her down, you're stuck in there. You popped in there, you popped in there. And I think these two small ones were for the keyboard here. I can't remember. Negative. What in the heebie-jeebies? I almost pulled the key out. Don't want to do that. Okay. What the hell were them for? Huh. Them are little fat little short ones. Well, if you see where I went wrong, just, then you'll know to do it right, right? Alright, so I got that. Now we can pop this puppy back in. Come on, you prick. I gotta get you started in there first. Get that down in. God, these things are so cheaply made. Blam. Oh, maybe that's where them were. Were these the two? No, these are two, the one in the battery. That one and that one. Okay, so we got that. Let's see, we had... I don't know why I had to take that damn CPU off of there. Huh. But that's what everybody does, so... So, let's see. Run that back in there. Bring it on over. And it's hard to hook these up wrong because you have a white arrow and a black arrow on your Wi-Fi card, so... you know, maybe if you have a few pops while you're doing this. That's probably what I should have done, and I would have probably put it together better, but... Oh, well. Such is life. Come on. Come on, pig. Oh, you frickin' wrecker. Alright, so you're there. Alright, there we go. Bam! Okay. Now, our... CPU, which is going to go in. Lock her in. Bam. I probably should put some new thermal paste on there, but I ain't got any. So, I'm just tightening them each down a little bit. And I'll Alright, so we got that. Oh, you know what? I better stick some screws in here before I go picking it up and then the whole thing rips in half and I wish I knew where them extra screws came from. Oh, you know what? That one didn't have one when I took it apart. Oh, maybe they're the, oh, they're for the hard drive. Yeah. That sounds like a good idea. Checking in and see what I'm doing here. Well, I'll tell you, I'm going to slap this puppy together, fire it up, and if it works, I'll have to rate this as a... No, why are you not going on there? I will have to rate this as an easy repair. Of course, I read a lot of people that they do this and then they go to fire their computer up and it's dead and blah, 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 blah. So, I can only hope that that doesn't happen to me. Alright, so I got that. Leave it here. There. One more. There. So I'm still missing a screw, but that's alright because it was missing a screw. Screw in there. What the? All right. Stick the RAM back in, and you just get it up there in that 45 and just pop her in. Where's my next hole? Bam. Done there. This battery is pretty much shot on this laptop, too. So, I'm gonna have to go get the charger. Come on, you prick. Alright, stick this back in. Let's see, we gotta be that way. Stick a U in. Alright, now we gotta get U in the hard drive. Okay. The two little fat screws. That's where they go. I was getting worried there for a minute. But... Alright, I'm gonna pop the battery in. Something sounds loose in there, but... Well, let me go get the charger. Be right back. Okay, got the charger plugged in. I hear something. Fan's on. I mean, this thing is awful doggy. It has 4 gig of RAM. You can upgrade it to 8. You know, it's a dual-core Pentium, like 2.3. And she's still pretty doggy. So, but I think an SSD in there would speed things up nicely. Invalid configuration information. Oh, you know what? I wonder since I pulled that, here we go. This is when I did that clean install of Windows 10 last weekend. When I did that, I realized that, the fan wasn't working. You go to run the antivirus program, this or that, and she'd cut down. Or, it would just die. Alright, let's see here. Well, alright. It, seems to be working. I'm gonna run the antivirus program. And then, you know, it didn't pop up with the battery light. Usually it comes up and says that the battery's shot, you know. It says it will charge, but the battery's no good. But now it's just showing the battery charging with no... Unless it's gonna pop up here in a second. Alright, I'm gonna try running, virus scan. Let's see if that fan will... Come on, finish booting up. My God. See what I mean? This thing is like... dog. Yep, fan's working. Fans are working. Alright, so we're good. If she shuts down, I'll let you know. If not, if you get any questions, ask. If not, and if you're going to leave a negative comment, have the sack so that people can reply to you. I hate when people leave me negative comments and you can't comment back to them. Sons of bitches. Alright, see ya.